Black Americans with whom I spoke, dance provided a way of both getting elsewhere and feeling found. Dance served as a different kind of physical pursuit of diasporic travel.
Everything about it for me is personal. I don't remove myself and who I am as a spiritual person when I step into the classroom or when I step onto stage or when I'm trying to teach material.
The male figure kisses him tenderly and walks off with the rest of his clothes. This moment is significant because it reveals what was underneath and simultaneously reveals a sensitive yet defiant Black male body.
We posit our subjectivity as dancers and researchers in paths as a potential paradigm for the perpetuation of African American dance culture.
The ground is moving beneath my feet. The determination and the clarification of not of what is diasporan dance, what falls into African dance, this is truly historic and meaningful.
Formed at Duke University in April 2012, the Collegium for African Diaspora Dance is an egalitarian community of scholars and artists that seek to create space for artistic and intellectual exploration of Africanist dance and music. From February 7th to the 9th in 2014, CADD hosted our inaugural conference at Duke, which included paper presentations, panels, workshops, and performances. These are some of the voices of the participants.
We know that African dance for us means an outer manifestation of an inner reality. And all of it, we know, stems from the earth, stems from Africa.
What is the construct of blackness? It's about how people who are on the bottom, who are oppressed, carve out an identity, a language, a culture in the face of oppression.
Where black bodies make meaning out of their quotient experiences, where black people gather amongst each other to discard the mask that grin and lie, that hides our cheeks and shades our eyes. And the polyrhythms call forth our social identities, desires, and frustrations.
It is also about movement, about the ways in which dance occasions opportunity for diaspora work and identity work. As Kevin Gaines writes, quote, in a nation that has traditionally imagined its culture and legislated its polity as white, African has provided for African Americans a default basis for identity in direct proportion to their exclusion from national citizenship.
There's a lot of trends now happening in the breaking world. With this generation of young people, it really feels post-black, which I hate to use that, but they feel like they're all sharing blackness. They're all like posturing, they're all cool. And so we share a collective blackness in it. And there's no problem with it.
We're in a space here where we're producing knowledge for a very particular kind of audience. How do we make sure that this knowledge is translated to a broader public to make sure that when they see aspects of black dance and black expressive culture and black movement in the popular realm, that they know this is not just the genius of one individual person.
Just mind-blowing to be in a kind of gathering where you have people with different strengths and, you know, we've been walking different avenues in life and still learning so much. because I'm from Martinique in the French Caribbean, so it's nice to see people dealing with African dance from Ghana or Senegal, and how those dances have been reappropriated and implemented in the U.S.
I'm of Haitian descent. I was born here in the U.S., but I was raised in Haiti, and I live in Haiti now. I'm an Ailey-trained dancer. I was trained at Alvin Ailey. There are connections, and I think it's good. It's good for the field. It's good to come together as a body, as an African body, wherever we are.
Together.
I want us to talk about being an African diaspora dancer in America particularly. And I want to start talking about body. So I'd like you to say I. My body.
My body.
After that.
After that.
I.
I.
When I.
When I.
My body.
My body.
After that.
After that.
I.
I. When I. My body. After that.
There's something about the structures of that communal exploration and improvisation within the structure of a circle that is a technology to galvanize the potential of a group. And it can be also very skilled in spontaneous beauty, in sort of like the expression of spontaneous, collaborative, collective beauty and discovery.
By this next generation of scholar and artists who are going to extend the work that we have done and who have made a commitment to further the whole Diasporan dance project.
I am a dancer.
I am a dancer.
Don't mess with me.
Don't mess with me.
Body da 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 da, yeah. Ba di da da.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.